Thank you, thank you. On that note, I have to pack up because I got a drummer coming in on the boat, and I got to pick him up in 10 minutes and go down to the gig tonight at the cantina. So be there, be square.
Something else you have to see.
Where
are
we
going?
Oh, thanks. This is Mike's house. I really like this, Mike. What do you think? It's about 12 by 12? What's that on the lampshade? And there's the 60-inch Mitsubishi. Right there. We'll just slowly pan so you can capture the grandeur that Jim sees every day. You see this every day, right, Jim?
With that in mind, Jim, what are you looking at? Let's look at the ocean. What do you think about the ocean?
Where?
You know, it's like wallpaper to you, isn't it? I mean, you see it every day. Jim, what do you think about the girl with the pink top? Got anything you want to say?
Cheers.
Lovely. What's your name?
Is that a trick question?
No. I really would like to know. Wait a minute. Come back here. Gabe. What was the greatest experience you ever had?
It's with this chick was so white that when I told her she was white, she turned purple and left.
You mean she came? Because of skin turn for him.
Sure. This tool, Bob.
This tool here.
See this?
I'm going to Yeah.
your bike?
Good. Okay, on the handlebars, go on. No, no, put your ankles on the handlebars. She's in heaven, ladies and gentlemen. Your mom will never see this.
What?
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
You guys are great. You guys.
Cindy.
No.
Say hi, Cindy.
No.
You know what?
Where's the light switch?
Dan, what time you guys at? Half hour? See you at the Chief.
What's your best joke?
I'm thinking on buying a plasma television in case I need a blood transfusion.
What's your best joke?